of the best to ever spit it. Don't ever try to tell me that I need to quit it, because every time you say that I'm not an apex predator, I always will deliver. I will always hunt the beat down and probably beat it down, maybe making these sounds while I'm throwing uppercuts and punches to its guts now. Give me something to feed on, I really need something to feast on. I think everybody is believing in something that they don't really know. If you really hear the flow, you don't know anything about it apart from seeing it on the screen though. It's a lot different when you see it in front of you. I can already tell because one of my dudes was with me one day and I just began to spit a few poems and ridicule a lot of other people. And then I dropped some syllables and everyone was like, okay, let me hear you spit the fire. Oh man, listen to the desire. You really can't do nothing when you see me spit the fire. Oh man, I think I might imply a little bit of something. I'm righteous when I start spitting fire. Everyone knows that when I am dying, that they will know the rhymes that I be spitting are something I always live by. If you wanna see me spit something, you can always see something and witness something. Listen, you wanna see the code that I live by? Just listen by all the records that I put out, and you will tell, and I can show you this, and I can testify. You wanna see someone dying? Just listen to me rap. Every time I get on a track, I always spit what's on my mind and what's been crushing my back. My shoulders are strong, though I will never crumble. I will only show hunger, and I will always show you what is in my stomach, because I cut myself open like Senpuku. And I will always show you something that will not censor no one, and I will not censor myself, because I always know that truth is always the person that battles everything and will always come out on top. And I don't need no proof, I don't need none of that. All I need is the truth, and all I need is my mind and a booth and something to spit or rap at. Doesn't matter if it's a tractor, nothing. I will always drag my balls on this track like a tractor, farming up everything, and I'm making sure the beat is edible. But all of y'all are just brain dead, a bunch of vegetables. I understand this cause I am indestructible when I start instructing bull in my mind to come out and structure. Yo, if you wanna try me, I can tell you right now all it takes is timing. And even though you think you're the fastest, almost rambunctious, the rapture that I get from this is something you cannot compete with. If you get rapture from this, just wait till you're on a track with me. And I'm like a raptor who sees everything in 3D, and I can always see in heat, because I'm like a viper. The way that I just latch onto this like a pit, man, I think I need a visor, the way I am just so clean. You think you're an alien, well I'm the predator, and I will always be going against you. And I will be throwing shit at you to eat like saltines and making you dehydrate. I really think my mind may be attacked by an alien fetus, and I understand that everyone is listening to me. And no, I am not breathing, I'm really just speaking now from lungs with no pressure, because I always know what's best for the beat. Regardless if I was an abuser or not, this beat is always coming with me, and always, always following me with no questions asked, because the beat is what it tells, what I tell it to do. The beat follows me, and I follow the rules, but I also use them to construe my own vision. The words are also there, getting a whipping, and I understand nothing about this, I just do it, because my mind is quite fluent, and I understand that everything in my mind is probably like a soup, it's fluid, and I don't need nothing to really stay constructed. I just need to be able to spit some shit at any function, and I don't know how this really happens. I just understand that when I get to rapping, I get this feeling in my feet, up into my legs and up into my lungs, where I just start to let it spread. And I don't need nothing, I don't need no bread. I already spit so cheesy lines, I can feed myself every day and won't be dead. I can probably see, I can probably be swimming on this like Moby Dick, and I don't need nothing to tell me that I can't eat this up. Y'all are squid, and I know nothing about this. Like I've said multiple times, I gotta restate the statement so you clowns can see if you're paying attention, because I know when you repeat a lot, it becomes hard to remember. But if you really wanna hear this, then let me tell you something, and just get on the beat and try to tell you something that you can just get jumping to. I really remember nothing, but I'm like the Huxtable. The way I just come in clean, I got suspenders on. Don't try to suspend nothing, dog, because I really silence everything with the suppressors I put on. These pistols that I'm packing in my mind are just going off, and you can't hear none of them, because I don't know how to just mumble shit or mumble. Nah, I don't wanna gurgle nothing other than regurgitate all of the hate that I used to get by a lot of my peers who didn't know what to say to me, because I was just a blank canvas sitting with my blank face, my resting bitch face. I don't know why anybody would want to go against me, get a stitch made. I don't want anything else to do with violence unless you're making me have a bad day, and I will see everything that I make etch in stone like it's your grave. Tombstone, reviving tombstone, COD reference, you wouldn't get it. I really know how to spit it and make it infect everyone like an epidemic. And I know it seems a little bit endemic and useless, but I will always choose this over ever being a liar on the track, and always try to use confusion and quote Confucius or anything like that. Almost had it. One take. Subscribe. I'll see you tomorrow. Peace.